So this morning I pick up this guy on my way to work. Part of my regular little ride share deal, And we get to talking. And the guy thinks he's got worms in his mouth. He was at the ER all night long trying to convince the doctors that he had worms in his mouth. If you do ride share, what's the craziest story that you've heard from someone? Hit me up in the comments below.